Here at Scotch Vallejo Brewing, I'm always double parked, and to be quite honest, I'm fucking tanked. But yeah, come along and stumble with me and take a look around.
A lot of people ask me, you know, Johnny, how do you do it? How do you get the games? I just tell them, I don't fuck around. No room for fucking around.
Siri, what is the best beer in the world?
Hey, bitch boy. You're a dumb motherfucker if you're not drinking Danger's Lager. That shit better than mother's milk straight from the nipple. The beer is known as the nectar of the gods. Most people refer to this amazing drop as liquid gold, if you will. It's 100% New Zealand ingredients and naturally brewed with zero chemicals. Need I say any more, you fuck knuckle? No, that's what I thought, you ugly looking piece of shit.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that...
What do you got for us, Maddie?
Johnny Danger!
Oh, hell yeah, her. Cheers, mate.
What was that? What are you gonna do? Danger!
You gonna give us a swig?
Woo-hoo!
Snap your neck.
Yeah!
Three,
no,
two, one.
Oh, he broke it! He fucking broke it!
Oh, man. That was
now, we'd like to welcome Stephen Dutton, Chief Executive Officer.
Hey, Johnny, brother. Where do we find the Danger's Lager?
Locations in the bloody comments below. Open your fucking eyes!
Hey guys, as you already know or don't know, it's Movember, Men's Health Month. And me and Maddie here are going to get behind it and do some fundraising. So if you're keen to chip in and support the bros that are feeling low, feel free to swipe up, donate whatever you feel, whatever you can afford. Yeah, what do you reckon?
Support Movember!
Movember!
Yoo-hoo!
Movember! Hey, if the swipe isn't working, go type in Movember on Google, it'll come up, the site will come up, search Johnny Danger and donate to Danger's Army. I know life gets expensive, but if you can, even if it's $2, it doesn't fucking matter. Chip in and support the cause. Here at Scotch Vallejo Brewing, I'm always double parked, and to be quite honest, I'm fucking tanked. But yeah, come along and stumble with me and take a look around. Here we've got our malt. This is what we use to get the natural sugars for the beer. We get this malt from down in Martin. But yeah, it's bloody sweet as. This is one of the main ingredients for a beer, hops. These are fresh New Zealand Kohatu hops. There's roughly about 40 grams of pure skunky goodness right there. As you can see, it's the state-of-the-art equipment. Bang on, bloody beautiful. This is the most important part. This is where we pack the product into the boxes. Here we've got Kermel packing it into Pelletier. There we go, Capiche, we on target. Here at Scotch Vallejo, we like to uphold the best quality in everything we do, right down to the finished product. Now I'm off home to try this beautiful beer. Fuck!
Gucci gang, 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 spread their around.
Nooch gang, 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 nooch gang.
That now? Is the best thing you've ever done, sir.
Well, is it cooler than this?
Trick or treating in Norton. Look what we frickin' get. If that's not hoary tea, I don't know what is.
Two meetings in 4 days. A couple of the boys, though, come up with a new game.
To do the old Johnny Danger sweep. Dicey reckons he's got it down pat, so we'll give him a crack at it anyways.
I'll give him one crack.
Oh! Ho-ho!
How's it go?
Oh, he's dirty, Nick.
Now we believe Dicey has made a full recovery from his neck injury.
I've thought of a few good things in my time, but I think this might take the cake. We've actually thought of putting a little layer of plastic in there, so you can pour your fucking ice straight in there as soon as you get your box.
Oh!
Oh!
You grab those, you grab the middle one out.
Fill her up.
And you're away. Now some people call me a genius, and that's because I am.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking idiot!
You got a small one.
On the old electric skateboard.
Where's your helmet?
You need one of these things. Fuck you! Cheeky old cunt just pulled the fucking fingers at me! Woo!
Out of the line, parked himself at A. If he kicked on that same line that he was...
G'day and welcome to Tour de Coast 2017, a grueling 18 stop bicycle pub crawl. Stay tuned. Stretching is key.
Get on the ground! Get on the fucking 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 ground, you fucking egg!
One and a half, three,
max,
two,
one!
The fuck is going on here? What does that say?
I think.
I used to fuck a tanny.
Fuck, so how are you getting home?
Fucking running, bro.
You wanna race?
Yeah.
Fucking cunt. Later, Bolt.
Off, cunt. Can I have a kiss? Whoa! Get the fuck out of here, you Charlie Chapman looking motherfucker! That's it. Make sure you get all of it. Motherfucker. Happy birthday, Hazza. Oh wow! Would you please do me the honors of where you purchased this Labradoodle?
He's not a Labradoodle.
Oh, is he what?
He's a West Highland Terrier Jack Russell.
A West Highland King Terrier Jack Russell?
He's a real mixture.
Oh, okay. Now that's a Labradoodle.
It's a Spurger.
Oh, Spurger, huh? Spring and Springer, huh? Purger, huh? Such a beautiful looking Labradoodle.
Hey, that's no Labradoodle.
Oh, really? I could have sworn it was a Labradoodle.
No, GSP.
Oh, really? Is that a Labradoodle?
No, he's a Pugsfitz.
Oh, really? Mmm, chocolate. You can have some because you're getting put down tomorrow.
You alright?
I'm really
scared. You alright?
I'm really scared. You're such a fucking asshole! Over it.
Hey boys, I'm starting to laugh. Can't see, can't see. Fuck. I don't want to prove those cans wrong.
The dangerous food, it's not just a movement or a way of downing your liquid. It's a, fuck me.
Oh God, Johnny, go and get a decent job like any normal person. Grow a brain.
What? Grow a brain? You reckon I'm like the fucking scarecrow of Wizard of Oz? I got more
fucking heart than the Lauren. Oh, okay. Polish it! Come on, polish it!
You know, it's more than just a hobby and a sport. It's a lifestyle choice, if you will. G'day. As we all know, it gets pretty tough around this time of the year, around Christmas time. I know my family's gone through some hard times around Christmas time. We're living out of a fucking motel at one stage. But anyway, I've heard that the local Auckland City Mission is doing it pretty hard this year. They're running low on food and supplies, so thought I'd give out my little helping hand and help them out because they help out a lot of families. So down here at Pack and Save, gonna go for a bit of a shop. Already got the spaghetti onto the corned beef. Some tuna. Give them that Aaron Cruden longball.
I'm a fucking slut, Carlos. I'm a fucking slut.
Can we start this again?
The dangerous word, it's not just a way. Fuck you.
Swiggy lala.
The dangerous word, it isn't just a way or a movement. Fuck, I'm wearing a bad one today.
Grab it, you fuck!
I'm trying to do it!
Hey, what did I fucking tell you?
Hold up, we want
one more. Fuck up or did he fuck it up?
Yeah, I fucked
yeah,
up.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, okay, you can stop now. The dangerous word, it's not just a way or a movement, a certain way of downing your liquid. Fuck, I fucked that one up again too.
There you have it. Danger's Lager, the best beer in the world. You heard it here first.
And then I said, if you jingle these bells, it'll definitely be a white fucking Christmas. What is it?
Open it.
Thank you.
and my motherfucking Gucci's, man, reporting live for you motherfuckers out here. Holy shit! It is humming down out here, baby! Yee-hee! Once again, reporting for you live in my motherfucking Gucci's, man. Holy shit! It is humming down!
As you can clearly see, this bitch right here was in cutout for the Weatherman game. Gucci Danger was standing right here, facing Mother Nature head on. No fear.
Who you out here reporting for? BBC? CNN? Man, that's how you do it, bitch. I'm out here in my Gucci's, baby. Some of them ain't just made up cutout for this fucking Wither game, man.
Pressure's on.
Just like to thank the injustice parents, our coaches, Ben Ellie, the race committee and judges for putting on some great racing. Our fellow sailors for pushing Ben Jackson and yeah.
And Johnny Danger.
Lord Jesus, I'd like to thank you for these Gucci cheeses, blue cheeses, Gouda cheeses, camembert cheeses. Thank you once again, baby cheeses.
Mean.
For Frodo and the Shire. Bilbo Bobbaggins, quickly! Tell Gandalf the White that the orcas are raping all the fucking hobbits by the minute! Frodo! Put your finger in the ring piece at once! One day, the elves and the hobbits will shape the fortune of my ring piece! Bumby, I need you to forward a message to the Shire! Tell them that Greybolt's Gandalf is trying to make me suck his penis!
Cute couple shit!
Oh look, it's a booby papa. Smack her up, Cuzzy! Oh, Seth, get a fucking horror in here, mate!
Welcome to the gauntlet. The walk of death, some may say. Let's see if I can get through.
Harry, how do you want your steak?
Medium rare.
Your eyes so devilish. You like to dance at the hip hop spots, and you cruise to the groove like connect the dots. I'm just surfing, she liked the pop. She was living la vida loca. She had thumbs like a truck, truck, truck. That's like what? All night long. Let me see that.
Meal of champions.
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh my god, fuck off, man! Taniqua doesn't like you!
Why are you doing that?
How's that?
So here we are, one of my mates has been hanging out with my little sister, and I'll be finding out what's going on, if there's any funny business going on. Currently en route for a playbird shoot, and she is acting a little bit suspicious. Here they are, just setting up the playbird flinger. like a cute couple. No flirting going on yet, but I'll keep you updated. Shit, that's got a good fling on it. Some may say a one-night fling. You put the bullets in the holes.
Put the bullets in there.
That better be the only holes you're poking.
Look, Kirsty, what's going on? If I find out you're sleeping with my fucking mate, I'll be telling Dad I don't want any fucking funny business. I'll get that gun and shove it up his ass and turn him into a fucking popsicle. This ain't hump day.
Woo! That better be the only thing you're fucking hitting.
That fucking hard, I feel like cooking someone some fucking
I get the motherfucking T-bone. I get that shit medium rare. Hold the fry. Make it mash. Bring that shit on the double right here, right now, right quick. Cause I'm fucking hungry in this bitch.
So, T-bone medium rare with no fries.
That's right. Hard day on the job?
Hey.
Hard day on the job?
Yeah.
Get a real job, you cunt.
Johnny Danger, social media influencer. Make a living of being a full-time fuckwit. But yeah, moving on to young Maxi here. Young bloke from Christchurch.
Darfield?
Darfield, mate.
Darfield, who the fuck is that?
Yeah, no, exactly.
One of the most notorious bombers in New Zealand. Yeah. No, we're not talking Hiroshima. We're talking
downhill skateboarding.
Your Staples, no. Your Manus, your Coffins, your Manganese.
The Manu Nui's.
Yeah. Why did you think you were here?
Fuck, why?
Well, basically,
we just wanted to show off that impressive new leg.
I don't want to beat around the bush on the back of your head here, but.
Let's talk. Mate, that was meant to be going a long time ago.
Let's talk turkey.
Siri, what is a danger swig?
A danger swig is a motherfucking gangster ass way of drinking. It was invented by this swaggy motherfucker with a big cock, Johnny Danger. Anyway, the danger swig is just like taking a normal swig of liquid, except it is performed at very high speeds, in essence making it quite dangerous. You can danger swig anything, water, fruit juice, or even your fucking morning coffee, but it is mainly recognized with piss drinking.
Buzzy.
Danger!
fucking yeah!
Hell fucking yeah!
Put it in my pussy!
Put it in my pussy!
Hell fucking yeah!
Hell fucking yeah!
Put it in my pussy!
Put it in my pussy!
What the fuck are you digging for? Out here rolling with the boys. Old Lukey's got a bit of a leg injury. Bit of a broken femur. Pitbull femur. Little broken hind hoof. Are you talking to me? What's that? You talking to me?
Are you fucking talking to me? Let's not smack your fucking head in, bro.
Righto, cocksuckers out here on the Harakee Express charter with George the Ginger Jigger and the guy who's fucking my sister. As you can see, these sabikis are working a trick. Fuck! Oh, the same motherfucking time, mo! Got the livies in the water, the birds are chirping, the fish are in abundance.
Shut your cunt mouth! Fuck!
Can you grab a slot, bro? Wow, that didn't work out too well. Oh, fuck.
What we have here is your typical Skyline driver. Your fat tongue VCs and your flat peak R-Lab cap.
Carl White, one of the most entertaining fish.
You fuckwit!
G'day and welcome to yet another episode of The Big Old Blue with Johnny Danger and friends. Today on the show we're going to take a look at different styles and variations of attracting fish. One of my favourite techniques is actually urine. It's the closest thing to blood, it's bodily fluid and the scent attracts the fish. This is actually post-bender urine. It's a lot stenchier, it has a lot more chemicals in it and the fish are attracted to it a lot more. So the more drugs you ingest in the weekend the better. Oh yeah, she's a bloody stinky one, this one. Now tip number two, if you're game enough, is burley. If you forget the burley like we have today, boy have I got a tip for you. Fun fact, burley is actually made up out of 90% fish poo, so it makes sense to use human poo as burley. Thank you.
Ow!
G'day and welcome to the Big Old Blue with Johnny Danger and friends. Today we'll be looking at how to target kingfish with one of my favourite techniques, jigging. So what you want to do is drop your bait down. Once it hits the bottom, you want to mimic the way the fish swims. So you want to pull up, wind down, pull up, so on and so forth.
Spot.
And there you have it, a how-to guide on jigging for kingfish. See you next time on the Big Old Blue with Johnny Danger and friends.
I've always wanted to do that, something I've always wanted to do, but I just can't.
Well, here's the thing, Dex. You can.
Kiss your mouth, swallow you whole, and
holding my claim like an old 49er. Wearing skinny, but just in the room, in that holy world, commander, you and me. Space and then.
Doodle?
No, she's a German short-haired pointer.
A German short-haired
pointer,
huh?
Hey!
No, that's... Excuse me, but that wouldn't be a full-grown male Alaskan Labradoodle, would it?
No, she's a bitzer of all sorts. She's got Bichon, and then the rest of it's all sorts. We think maybe some Maltese, maybe some poodle.
Bichon Malheur, huh?
Yeah.
And and Malteser, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. Yours a
Oh, mine's a cavoodle. All I've ever wanted was a Labradoodle.
Now you've got one. She's gorgeous.
A cavoodle, huh?
Gorgeous.
So beautiful.
This may be a long shot, but is that a Labradoodle?
No, it's not. It's a Shih Tzu.
It's a Shih Tzu, huh? Oh.
Yeah.
Down here at Empire Skate Shop down in Wellington, and down here with my good old buddy, the owner. He's on the floor today. What do you got to say to the people?
Oh mate, we've got a bit of a swipe up thing. If you go on the old website and you enter Danger Swig in the discount code, you get 10% off.
Fucking give him 15, you type cunt.
Fuck off. Johnny, what do you reckon? 15? Okay, fuck it. 15% off then for you.
You heard it here first, ladies and gents. 15% off. G'day, I'm Johnny Big Dick Danger. Now, I've been called a few things in my time, one of them being a fucking genius. It's because I am. Now, I've done a few things along the way, and nothing takes the cake quite like this. Follow me. There you have it, people, the latest and greatest. Genius. I know. Anyway, www.scotchfiletheart.com, everything's on sale now. The t-shirts, the mullet flatbacks, the beer holder festi bags, and the retractable beer openers. First in, first serve. Thank you very much.
I don't really know what I'm
going to
do.
Interesting. So I actually linked up with one of my mates, Ramstein, who lives here. He's got the best weed in town. Puff Daddy cross Afghan Gucci Marmalade. We'll be right back.
Hey, blow up. I don't even understand how the fuck my blood talk. Pick him up in a space cool, I don't let my blood walk. New freak, I had to cut my other little bitch off. 50K, you could come and book a nigga for a plug walk. You can reach me. Space coupe like E.T. It's the plug tryna call me. I was up chopping early in the morning. Ooh, on the wave like a durag. Pussy nigga calling for his boo bag. Plug walk, Gucci on my shoe rack. Walk up in the house.
Hey, did they steam the exterior of the nuggets? Cause I got everything steamed, my buns, my nuggets, everything. I don't want no bacteria on my shit. Did they steam the exterior of my nuggets? And then grab me some of them chicken nuggets, 6 of them. Sweet and sour, baby, just like me.
Once these pricks get a taste for the old Dunny Blue, they'll be more hooked than a blim mid-40s West Auckland fucking concrete pump operator. Go on, have a puff. Or have a drag, should I say. Yep, there it is. Look at that, would you? She jumped on there quicker than a blimmin' 14-year-old schoolgirl smoking on a blimmin' ziggy out the back of school wagon class behind the flax bush. Well, I tell you what, girl, you just got caught by the blimmin' prefect. Nothing wrong with putting a little bit of burley out there for the little fishies.
Stuntman Johnny Bennett, aka Johnny Danger,
finding him guilty of knowingly putting lives or safety at risk.
Yeah, if you text yourself, you're a bloody idiot. Oh, very dangerous.
As for Danger, he remains a showman in court.
Labrador horse. Labrador. Such an amazing specimen. These Labrador horse. A baby leopard out there, huh? Sucking on the nipper, huh? Oh, look! A leopard there.
Out there for the little fishies. Uncle Rano used to put in 40 packs of these in the blimmin' burley. Had half of the East Coast snapper addicted to nicotine. You know, it amazes me, it baffles me that these stupid creatures can get addicted to this stuff. You know, only a blimmin' halfwit, an idiot, would touch the shit. They think they're in the bloody cool club or something. The only club they're in is the blooming Ku Klux Clowns. Anyway, that's enough from us here at the Big Old Blue. Join us next week and we show you a few more styles and techniques on how to catch your famaliki some kaimaliki. You. How's that shit going up front there?
Get in there.
Danger!
Motherfucker! Look!
Get up!
Holy shit, this stuff is rocky as hell.
Oh shit, I did not see you there. G'day and welcome to yet another episode of The Big Old Blue with Johnny Danger and Friends. Today on the show, we're going to take a look at a couple of different techniques on how to catch live bait. So what you're looking at here is your standard live bait catching utensil, a sashimi. Now I'm going to show you a little tip that my Uncle Rawiri taught me when I was a young whippersnapper.
Fuck up, you dickhead. You don't even have an Uncle Rawiri.
Now, as my Uncle Rawiri said, there's nothing more addictive than a blooming dory. Follow me. So, what I like to do is chuck a little cigarette on the shimimi line, like so. Now, once these pricks get a taste for the old Dunny Blue,
that's some high-tech ass looking shit.
Yes, fucking shit, really.
Yeah.